Well, we're getting ready to get a greenhouse. Kelly's been starting all of her plantings inside, and everything's been going here for the last several weeks. We've cleared the ground area outside. We're making a pad out of chert, so it's going to be in full sun all day long during the spring and summer months.
Oh, that's close.
Yeah, that's fine. Can the front move it all this way or no?
Huh?
Can this part come this way?
Thank you.
Well, that trailer was really cool the way it expanded and unloaded it like that. And that mule was really neat the way he moved around on the property too. Okay, so the greenhouse has a lock on it. It's got the double doors. And they both open, obviously. It's got the spring-loaded little catches on it. Those top windows, which is open right now, it's cold outside today. It's only 50-some degrees, and it is warm in here right now. I'm surprised. Come on in, Kelly.
You guys said 70 degrees.
They at 70 degrees, those open, and it's probably 85 in here. I'm surprised how warm it is. But, yeah, there's, like, liquid bees or beeswax in there. As it melts, it opens those windows to keep the temperature from getting too hot in here. There's one on each end on it, and they are both open. All the flooring and everything down on the ground is pressure-treated on it. Everything else is just regular lumber, but it's stained. It has sliding windows that open and close with screens, so we don't have to worry about bugs. So, there's a screen on there, and then you can actually take this out and clean it. You put it in the middle, lift it up, and the panel comes out. That's kind of cool. I wonder why they didn't put screens on those. That's the only... I guess because of the way that works, they can't do that. Otherwise, the little opener wouldn't be. There's no way to really do that. But yeah, it's got windows all around. It's warm in here. I can't believe how warm it is in here. But yeah, this thing is going to be great for her gardening and everything out here. The greenhouse is 12 foot wide by 20 feet long, so 12 by 20. Good dimensions.